Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Little Champions Academy's 4th commencement exercises. Please settle down as we will start the program in 5 minutes.
Thank you. formally start our moving up ceremony, let us all stand and put our right hand on our chest as we sing our Philippine national anthem.
Today signifies the culmination of years of hard work of our dear teachers, the support of our beloved parents, and the fruit of the labor of our little champs. It has been a challenging but fun year of honest schooling, and it has finally come to our most awaited time to honor our amazing competitors, our moving up ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our privilege to present to you our esteemed faculty together with the head teacher for the processional.
Miss Angela M. Asaral, Class Advisor, Gleeful Bees. Miss Minerva Avendano, Class Advisor, Eager Bees. Miss Giselle McArel M. Baldres, Class Advisor, Active Bees. Miss Pearl Ivy D. Cabiladas, Class Advisor, Royal Bees. Miss Kenneth V. Gad, Class Advisor, Bubbly Bees. Miss Shirlene May L. Poha, Class Advisor, Lively Bees. Miss Emilita S. Siervo, Class Advisor, Busy Bees. Miss Christine G. Fernandez, Head Teacher.
Once again, a pleasant morning to all of you. To our school administrators, teachers, parents, and our beloved competitors, welcome to Little Champions Academy's fourth commencement exercises, academic year 2023 to 2024, with the theme Little Champions, World Ready Champions for a Stronger Future. To formally begin this event, may I have the honor to call on Camila Joseph G. Rabara from Section Busy Bees, under the supervision of yours truly, for her welcome message.
Good day, everyone. My name is Camila Tisad Caspara Barra. A very special thanks to all our honorable school administrators, dear parents, visitors, and friends, to all our kind and amazing teachers and classmates. Happy and blessed day, everyone. I am so excited to be standing here in front of you today. This kindergarten journey has been a very special year for all of us, and I am really happy to share it with you. Our theme today is Little Champions, World Ready, Champions for Stronger Future. And that makes me think of all the amazing things we've done this year. It has been like a big fun adventure. We have learned so many incredible things. We learned our ABCs and then became great readers of our favorite books. We counted numbers, solved puzzles, and discovered the world around us. also learned how to be good friends, share, and take care of each other. One of the coolest parts of my kindergarten journey was the fun activities that we did together. We painted, we made creative crafts, we sang songs that made us all smile. We played games, we enjoyed every moment talking to each other, especially during break time. We showed our love to each other by drawing our classmates on a piece of paper. And we enjoyed every exciting online class adventures where we explored new places and learned new things. Being chosen to stand in front of you today is a big honor for me, but I want to say that everyone's special and has done an amazing job this year. We all work hard, help each other, and had blast learning together. I am proud of each one of us. I'd also like to extend my heartfelt appreciation to my lovely, wonderful teacher, Emmy, for her boundless kindness, extraordinary patience, and constant support. We are truly grateful for everything you did for us. You taught us to always try our best. You made learning so much fun. I love you, and I'll forever remember all the things that I learned from you. I will miss you. Thank you, my dearest classmates, playmates, and friends for playing with me, learning with me, and being inspired with me every day at school. I know we're going to miss each other. The love and friendship we shared will be cherished forever. To my school, my dear Little Champions Academy, thank you so much for being my trusted, comfortable second home. Thank you, Little Champions Academy, for being the best school ever. Big thank you to my family, to my daddy and mommy for encouraging me to do my best, and for your endless love and support. I love you too forever. As we get ready to move on to the first grade, I'm excited about all the things we learn and the new adventures we will have. I know that we will all do great things and continue to make our teachers and families proud of us. Thank you all for being here today and celebrating this special day with us. Congratulations to all of us. Let's keep learning, growing, and having fun together. Little champions, we are ready to take on the world. Welcome and enjoy our entire program. Thank you and God bless us all.
Thank you, Camila. That was such an inspiring message. We know that all are very excited about this part of the event. At this moment, we are going to witness the stars of our program, our dearest completers. Let us give a round of applause to Little Champions Academy's completers for the academic year 2023-2024.
Bonilla Avery Elts-M, Bulawit Altea Elina R, Evia Dylan Arzius R, Ferrer Kalel Anthony R, Garcia Clay Mason P, Isip Adriel Leampert C, Johaber Amira M, Monte Castro Sabana M, Poblete Ziana Gabriel P, Ramones Malak R, Schmidt Francine T, C. Galilea Helene C.
Masiklat Daniel Johan M. Pamintuan Juan Miguel A.
Cabral Amara Serene S. Jamsi Nicolette Simone B. Francisco Karina Therese A. Gallardo Brent Zachary B. Obispo Hezekiah Gabriel E. Puantilar Stellan Huxley. Saseda Shane Emerald N.
Adun Simara Ia Mien C. Areglado Corseville Ellie S. Kalangi Raisin Kale Tom C. Ginete Fiona Luis C. Peralta Achilles Locks S. Katreva Cheyenne Andre B. Umali Alexander Mateo A. Valero Alia Amel R. Wang Fei B.
Jamolin Talia Summer A.
Brillantes Hannah Khaled. Brillantes Masturo Bin Kusein. Cheng Miguel Sebastian G. Nornidon Jillian Royce L. Evangelista Kalia Atara V. Lloveras Lauren Olivia. Malyari Covey Ezekiel M. Maravillas Yodge D. Mercado Aika Jerica T. Pabol Ken Chandler L. Perez Gian Sky S. Pio Brett Carly B. Zabo Robert V. Tashi Kamrin Yashari Leaf V. Agustin Calista Colleen B. Fabian Ayla Avery D. Galapia Jerom Dart Sean D. Hebrio Brian Luis P. Herrero Elise Daniel R. La Lucis Margot Avery U. Medalia Isabel Fatima G. Mendez Dayun Piel F. Repolio Stepler Zion H. Supo Virashmi Yuri S. Alphonse Ceres Odella S. Alcatriz Sara S. Arevalo Sebastian Roy L. Cotino Sean P. Crucis Luis Nino M. Dumyati Abdallah Turkey. Dumyati Nawal Turkey. Isidro Danin Rafayet Salahuddin. Jenkins Zinea M. Kim Haley I. Vanessa Crystal Joy R. Quinto Delana Reina M. Salem Daniel Elisha B.
Astilar Margo Alessandra C. Bautista Brian Lucas M. Dayondon AJ B. Hermoso Aya M. Ingalia Juno Carlo A. Jorda Gwendolyn P. Mendoza Stacy Wyatt A. Tejada Rain Dominic D. Valmayor Maria Rizabel F. Aboabo Vito L. Bantog Altea Eunice D. Cuesta Gerald Clyde J. Cuyugan Sylvia Ruiz J. Manzano Brella Leontine C. Mamtaz Zara Catlea B. Paras Candice Adhira C. Rabara Camila Joseph G. Rebolledo Sabrina Claire R. Ray Cedric Arindel N. Sahagun John Zion M. Agito Erin Louise A. Balyat King Jaire V. Bender Giovanni Leo R. Brogan Angel June N. Camacho Riley Justin S. Deposoy James Kyler R. De La Cruz Prince Zachary P. Evangelista Calvin Theodore. Indad Hamdan A. Jahangir Alicia Amara Rose A. Masbad Mark Nathan C. Ofresio Mark Riker Nicolau T.
As an academy, our mission is to equip the little chumps with skills to be globally competitive citizens and lifelong learners by providing high-quality early years education. Thus, over the months, we have seen how these champions excel in their studies and extracurricular activities, despite the online learning modality. Truly, they deserve to be appreciated and rewarded. We proudly present to you our competitors as they receive their Certificate of Achievement, Excellence, and Conduct Awards.
Bonilla Avery Elds M. Das Jump, Extraordinary Effort, Eager Bieber. Bulawit Altea Elina R. Cheerful Soul, Most Behave, Awesome Attitude. Evia Dylan Arzius R. Excellence in Filipino, Super Reader, Most Organized, Most Courteous. Ferrer Kalel Anthony R. Excellence in Science, Star Reader, Class Bookworm. Garcia Clay Mason P. Awesome Artist, Puzzle Master, Young Dancer. Isip Adriel Leomford C. Peacekeeper, Heidi Des. Johaber Amira M. Cheerful Giver, Artistic Hands, Enthusiastic Learner. Monte Castro Savannah M. Computer Whiz, Happy Helper. Poblete Ziana Gabriel P. Shining Star, Curious P, Most Participative.
Ramones Mala R. Biggest Heart, Animal Care Expert, Creative Thinker. Schmidt Francine T. Excellence in Writing, Storyteller, Sparkler Kid. C. Galilea Helene C. Excellence in Reading, Excellence in Mathematics, Extra Miler, Most Respectful.
Masiklat, Zanyel, Yohan L. Diligently, Dependable. Tidy, Dest. Cute hand, Right. Pamituan, Juan Miguel, A. Diligently, Dependable. Awesome, Eager Beaver.
Cabral Amara Serene S. Patience Advocate. Extra Miler. Cheerful Soul. Shining Star. Jamsi Nicolette Simone B. Excellence in Mathematics. Good Communicator. Collaborative Kid, Kinder Leader. Francisco Karina Therese A. Excellence in Reading, Word Weaver, Brave Soul, Exuberant Heart. Galliardo Brent Zachary B. Excellence in Filipino, Eager Beaver, Task Champ, Courteous Kid. Obispo Hezekiah Gabriel E. Enthusiastic Learner, Star Reader, Creative Thinker, Kinder Buddy. Pontilar Stellan Huxley. Excellence in Writing, Neat Kid, Artistic Hands, Mr. Congeniality. Ceseda Shane Emerald N. Excellence in Science, BCB, Golden Heart, Tenacious Striver.
Adun Simara Ia Mien C. Excellence in Reading, Most Focus, Little Leader, Golden Heart. Areglado Corseville Ellie S. Shining Star, Extra Miler, Brave Soul. Kalangi Raisin Kale Tom C. Excellence in Filipino, Word Weaver, Cheerful Soul, Curious B. Ginete Fiona Louise C. Eager Beaver, Happy Helper, Gorgeous Kid, Awesome Attitude. Peralta Aquiles Locks S. Excellence in Science, Problem Solver, BCB, Mr. Congeniality. Katreva Cheyenne Andre B. Excellence in Mathematics, Star Reader, Collaborative Key, Computer Wiz. Umali Alexander Mateo A. Awesome Artist, Creative Thinker, Cheerful Giver. Valero Alia Amel R. Excellence in Spelling, Good Communicator, Storyteller, Artistic Hand. Wang Fei B. Excellence in Writing, Most Participative, Enthusiastic Learner, Graceful Dancer.
Jamolin Talia Summer A. Tidy Desk, Avid Reader, Diligently Dependable.
Brillantes Hannah Kalel, Awesome Artist, Happy Helper, Great Giver, Brillantes Mastura Ben Kusay, Brave Soul, Sunshine Kid, Honest Kid, Chang Miguel Sebastian G, Sparkler Kid, Exuberant Heart, Gorgeous Kid, Dornidon Jillian Voice L, Excellence in Writing, Number Wizard, Determined Kid, Peacemaker, Evangelista Kalia Atara V, Little Teacher, Enthusiastic Learner, Graceful Dancer, Joveras Lauren Olivia, Excellence in Science, Collaborative Kid, Miss Motivator, Buddy Smart, Malyari Kovi Ezekiel L, BCB, Shining Star, Neat Kid, Maravillas Yaj D, Excellence in Reading, Cheerful Giver, Most Active, Good Communicator, Mercado Aika Jerica T, Kind Heart, Sporty Kid, Curious B, Pavol Ken Chandler L, Excellence in Filipino, Most Dependable, Most Responsible, Word Weaver, Perez Gian Sky S, Patience Advocate, Most Participative, Most Motivated, Most Focused, Pio Fred Harley B, Extraordinary Effort, Good Handwriting, Extra Miler, Zabo Robert V, Excellence in Mathematics, Calm Classmate, Awesome Attitude, Tashi Kamreen Yashari Leaf V, Most Cheerful, Tenacious Striver, Eager Beaver, Agustin Calista Colleen B, Artistic Hands, Tenacious Striver, Good Handwriting, Buddy Smart, Fabian Ayla Avery D, Excellence in Filipino, Little Teacher, Patience Advocate, Word Weaver, Galapia Jairam Dar Chan D, Great Giver, Curious B, BCB, Hebrio Brian Luis P, Kind Heart, Sunshine Kid, Brave Soul, Herrero Elise Daniel R, Most Dependable, Star Reader, Awesome Attitude, Good Communicator, La Lucis Margot Avery U, Kinder Buddy, Shining Star, Honest Kid, Medalia Isabel Fatima G, Excellence in Reading, Enthusiastic Learner, Cheerful Soul, Mendez Dayun Piel F, Excellence in Science, Most Cheerful, Determined Kid, Repolio Stepler Zion H, Excellence in Mathematics, Budding Scientist, Extra Miler, Supo Virashmi Yuri S, Excellence in Writing, Peacemaker, Extraordinary Effort, Neat Kid, Alphon Therese Odella S, Most Motivated, Extraordinary Effort, Kind Heart, Alcatriz Sarah S, Miss Motivator, Cheerful Soul, Sparkler Kid, Arevalo Sebastian Roy L, Great Giver, Honest Kid, Exuberant Heart, Cotino Sean P, Tenacious Driver, Extra Miler, Brave Soul, Cruces Luis Nino F, BCB, Cheerful Giver, Sporty Kid, Dumyati Abdallah Turkey, Excellence in Science, Number Wizard, Calm Classmate, Collaborative Kid, Dumyati Nawal Turkey, Excellence in Reading, Little Teacher, Most Dependable, Patience Advocate, Isidro Danin Rafayet Salahuddin, Good Communicator, Sparkler Kid, Eager Beaver, Jenkins Zinea M, Most Courteous, Most Focused,
Shining Star, Kim Haley I, Curious B, Artistic Hands, Sunshine Kid, Vanessa Crystal Joy R, Excellence in Filipino, Most Responsible, Cortez Kid, Buddy Smart, Quinto Telana Reina M, Excellence in Mathematics, Word Weaver, Most Participative, Kinder Buddy, Salem Daniel Alicia B, Excellence in Writing, Tenacious Striver, Neat Kid.
Astilor Margo Alessandra C, Kind Heart, Most Courteous, Calm Classmate, Bautista Brian Lucas M, Excellence in Reading, Buddy Smart, Eager Beaver, Curious Bee, Dayundon AJB, Best Buddy, Happy Helper, Honest Hero, Hermoso Aya M, Awesome Artist, Cheerful Giver, Public Speaker, Ingalia Juno Carlo A, Excellence in Science, Team Player, Storyteller, Creative Thinker, Jorda Gwendolyn P, Most Focused, Kind Heart, Cheerful Soul, Mendoza Stacy Wyatt A, Excellence in Mathematics, Most Responsible, Little Leader, Word Weaver, Tejada Rain Dominic D, Excellence in Filipino, Good Communicator, Extra Miler, Most Organized, Valmayor Maria Isabel F, Excellence in Writing, Biggest Heart, Most Motivated, Patience Advocate, Abo Abo Vito L, Best Body, Young Singer, Most Active, Bantog Altea Eunice D, Calm Classmate, Most Cheerful, Shining Star, Cuesta Gerald Clyde J, Awesome Artist, Super Scientist, Good Sport, Cuyugan Sylvia Ruiz J, Extra Miler, Brave Heart, Patience Advocate, Manzano Briella Leontine C, Animal Care Expert, Happy Helper, Eager Beaver, Mamtaz Zara Katleya B, Excellence in Science, Little Leader, Creative Thinker, Innovative Ideas, Paras Candice Adhira C, Excellence in Reading, Cheerful Giver, Word Weaver, Most Courteous, Rabara Camila Joseph G, Excellence in Filipino, Most Respectful, Buddy Smart, Most Responsible, Rebolledo Sabrina Claire R, Excellence in Writing, Most Participative, Storyteller, Most Organized, Ray Cedric Irindel N, Honest Hero, Brave Soul, Golden Heart, Sahagun John Zion M, Excellence in Mathematics, Problem Solver, Good Sport, Most Motivated, Agito Erin Luis A, Excellence in Writing, Kind Heart, Most Respectful, Artistic Hands, Balyat King Jare V, Most Active, Curious B, Eager Beaver, Bender Giovanni Leo R. Honest Hero, Biggest Heart, Cheerful Giver. Brogan Angel June N. Most Cheerful, Peacemaker, Shining Star. Camacho Riley Justin S. Young Dancer, Body Smart, Extra Miler. Deposoy James Kyler R. Kinder Buddy, Honest Kid, Happy Helper. De La Cruz Prince Zachary P. Most Organized, Good Sport, Brave Heart. Evangelista Calvin Theodore, Excellence in Filipino, Word Weaver, Most Participative, Little Leader. Indad Hamdan A, Brave Soul, Biggest Heart, Team Player. Jahangir Alicia Amara Rose A, Excellence in Reading, Awesome Artist, Most Responsible, Kinder Leader. Masbad Mark Nathan C, Excellence in Science, Most Courteous, Class Bookworm, Most Focused. Ofrecio Mark Riker Nicola T, Excellence in Mathematics, Storyteller, Creative.
Congratulations,
Best
champions.
Buddy.
This moving up ceremony will not be possible without these people who have been the wind beneath the wings of our little champions. These wonderful parents have shown overwhelming support not only to their children, but most especially to our academy. It is with great pleasure to introduce to you two of our amazing parents, Mrs. Rhea L. Dernidon and Dr. Dominic Joy Canate Masbad, to share with us their family's remarkable experiences with Little Champions Academy.
Hi everyone, I'm Rhea Dernidon, mom of Jillian. And I'm humbled to be sharing our experience at Little Champions Academy today. Looking back 2 years ago, we couldn't decide whether to send Jill into a physical school or to try online education as it was still pandemic at that time. Plus, he was still adamant in going to a physical school. So I had to do my researches until I came across Little Champions Academy. As a parent, my top priorities are his social skills development and of course learning the basics such as those kids in actual school. As I reflect on those 2 years, I conclude that these expectations were met by Little Champions Academy. Nothing beats the excitement they have each day from singing, dancing, learning, and even to snack time. It's when they virtually play and make conversations with their classmates. We are deeply appreciative of the support of his teachers who keeps the classes engaging. And they listen with rapt attention and show genuine care to their students. Now my little champ is kinder, smarter, braver, and stronger than ever. Thank you, Little Champions Academy.
Today is a special day filled with pride, joy, and bittersweet emotion as we celebrate our children's kindergarten graduation. As a mother, it is my honor to share with you this momentous occasion. To our wonderful children, I want to say how incredibly proud we all are of you. Today, we celebrate the many milestones that you've reached during your kindergarten year. You've learned and you've grown not just in height, but also in character and confidence. We've watched you explore, ask questions, and light up with new knowledge. It has really been a truly magical experience. To the dedicated teachers of Little Champions Academy, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Your patience, creativity, and unwavering commitment have made a world of difference in our children's lives. You've been their guides, their mentors, and their second parents. You've created a nurturing environment where our children have felt safe and valued in its heart. For that, we are deeply grateful for everything you've done to help them reach these milestones. And to my fellow parents, today is also a celebration of our journey. We've watched our little ones took their first steps in the world of education. This is also a testament of our love, support, and encouragement. As we look to the future, our children are ready to take on new challenges and adventures. As they continue to learn and grow, I am confident that the lessons of kindness, curiosity, and perseverance that they've learned here at Little Champions Academy will stay with them throughout their lives. To our graduates, remember that you are capable of great things. So keep dreaming big and stay curious. We are all here cheering you every step of the way. Congratulations, kindergarten graduates. Enjoy this beautiful celebration.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Darnie Dawn and Dr. Masbad, for sharing your great memories with us. You and all of the parents here are one of the reasons why we keep pushing forward in delivering excellence and quality education. We are grateful to have you as partners. At this point, we would like to acknowledge the students who made our dear alma mater their home. They are the students who made Little Champions Academy their second home from nursery to kindergarten.
Ferrer Kalel Anthony R. Garcia Clay Mason P. Jolhaber Amira M. Monte Castro Sabana M. Poblete Ziana Gabriel P. Ramones Malak R. Schmidt Francine T. C. Galilea Helene C.
Cabral Amara Serene S. Jamsi Nicolette Simone B. Francisco Karina Therese A. Gallardo Brent Zachary B. Puantilar Stellan Huxley. Saceda Shane Emerald N.
Kalangi Raisin Kale Tom C. Umali Alexander Mateo A. Valero Alia Amel R. Wang Fei B.
Jamolin Talia Summer A.
Alcatree Sarah S. Brillantes Hannah Caleb. Brillantes Mastura Bin Kusain. Cotino Sean P. Crucis Luis Nino M. Dornidon Jillian Royce L. Fabian Ayla Avery D. Herrero Elise Daniel R. Isidro Danin Rafayet Salahuddin. Kim Haley I. Lloveras Lauren Olivia. Maravillas Yodge D. Mendez Dayun Kiel F. Mabol Ken Chandler L. Quinto Telana Reina M. Repolios Tepler Zion H. Zabo Robert V.
Abo Abo Vito L. Bender Giovanni Leo R. Camacho Riley Justin S. Cuesta Gerald Clyde J. Evangelista Calvin Theodore. Jorda Gwendolyn P. Manzano Brella Leontine C. Masbad Mark Nathan C. Mendoza Stacy Wyatt A. Ofrecio Mark Riker Nicolò T. Paras Candice Adhira C. Rebolledo Sabrina Claire R. Tejada Rain Dominic D.
The school year has gone by so fast. We believe that these little champions have held onto the bond that they have with their classmates and teachers. We, too, will forever treasure those moments that cannot be exchanged with silver nor gold. Join us as we look back and reminisce about these moments as the competitors sing their moving out song.
This year's gone by a little faster. I'm feeling a little bit smarter. I think I'm a little bit taller. My shoes feel a little bit smaller. Look at all the friends I've made. These memories will never fade. I am proud of me and all that I can be. Watching you will see. I'm on my way. I'm kinder and smarter. I'm on my way. I'm braver and stronger. I'm on my way. Watch me be the best that I can be.
I'm on my way.
My brain is a little bit stronger. My hair is a little bit longer. My teacher's a little bit prouder. My heart beats a little bit louder. Look at all the friends I've made. These memories will never fade. I am proud of me and all that I can be. Watching you will see.
I'm on my way.
I'm kinder and smarter.
I'm on my way.
I'm braver and stronger.
Watch me bust a move.
Freestyle!
I'm on my way.
I'm kinder and smarter.
I'm on my way.
I'm braver and stronger.
I'm on my way. Watch me be the best that I can.
Wow! Thank you for that awesome performance, competitors. Know that we are all very proud of you. As we approach the end of this program, let me take pride in introducing Ayla Avery D. Fabian from Section Lively Bees under the supervision of Teacher Shirlene May L. Poha for her closing remarks.
To our respected administrators, teachers, parents, and my fellow Little Champions graduates, a blessed and a pleasant day to each and everyone. It's an honor to celebrate this milestone with all of you. Over the past months, we have embarked on a journey of learning, playing, and growing together. Indeed, that was a remarkable journey in Little Champions Academy. I started to learn the fundamentals of how to read, write, and communicate clearly with confidence, and how to express myself as well. Dito din po ako natuto magsalita at makakintindi ng Tagalog. Isang masigabong talakpakan po sa akin mahusay at matitiyaga ng mga guro. As we are celebrating the success of after school end of our kindergarten education and the new beginning of our new chapter in our school lives, I would like to take this opportunity to wholeheartedly acknowledge our beloved teachers and parents for the never-ending patience, support, and guidance for us to achieve a high quality level of education and knowledge. Fellow graduates, I can see that we are now a world-ready champions who are equipped to move one step ahead to conquer the world for a stronger future. And once again, thank you and congratulations to all of us, Little Champs. And see you next school year, classmates and BDB.
That was indeed a heartwarming message. Ayla, thank you. Before we formally close and end our moving up ceremony, let us welcome LCA head teacher Christine G. Fernandez for her congratulatory message for our competitors.
Greetings, Little Champions. Today, we celebrate an incredible milestone, your successful completion of the kindergarten academic year 2023-2024. We know that learning has been challenging because of the pandemic, but your resilience and love for learning have been Little Champions Academy's inspiration to deliver the best quality education. You should be proud of your achievements. You are all wonderful. We are so happy to see you flourish. Class of 2024, we are so excited to see you embark on the next chapter of your educational journey. May your learnings from Little Champions Academy be your strength and foundation in building a path to success. Best wishes on your next adventure. To the most supportive parents and family members, we would like to express our deepest appreciation. Thank you for choosing Little Champions Academy to be your children's second home. You have been amazing partners. our lovely little champions competitors, congratulations. You made it. We are so proud of you. We will be forever grateful to be called your second parents. We are glad to be part of your lives. T.S. Eliot once said, every moment is a fresh beginning. So let us make the most of this moment and keep moving forward. Keep soaring high, our dearest little champions. Once again, thank you and have a great day ahead.
Thank you, Teacher Chris. I am sure that the competitors are confident to face the world given the foundation that Little Champions Academy has provided them. Once again, congratulations to our Little Champions competitors. Keep your wings open and soar higher. We are looking forward to seeing you thrive. Thank you very much for joining us today in our virtual commencement exercises. Have a good day ahead.